Where are you? Where are you, Tectus? I'm here to murder you. I'm here to tell you that your enemy has arrived and stuff. Hey guys, Zach Mars here, and welcome back to Fallout 4. So, I'm not entirely sure what we can talk about with Dima here.
Feel free to say whatever is on your mind. I should get going. Of course.
Alright. That doesn't seem like there's much else there. Alright. So what am I supposed to do next? Some of the synth refugees in Arcadia are instituted escapees who refuse to get their memories wiped by the railroad. Others underwent the process, but the memory wipe didn't take or started to unravel. Oh boy. Okay, so some of them started remembering they were synths. Okay, so I think I'm mentally prepared to go kill a dude this time. Wind farm maintenance. Is this a thing I can do? I didn't realize this was a thing I could do.
Wouldn't want it going to waste now, would we?
No, we would not. Not functioning, it is. I don't know what's going on anymore. Well, I don't know what I'm doing, to be perfectly honest. Oh. There we go, that works. Take all this. Now the button should work. Ding.
Intruder detected. Initiating countermeasures. Goodbye.
There we go. That's what I meant to do. No, area is not secure. I don't know what this is. Where am I?
We have a situation.
Well, this went well. What is this even part? What quest is this even part of? Hold on, I gotta know. Oh, this is an optional thing. Okay, never mind. We're leaving. Never mind. This is the optional thing. We're to bring down Far Harbor. We don't want to do this. Never mind. We're not supposed to be here. Oops. I laughed so hard I made myself cough there. That was unpleasant. Ow. Oh, we don't want to be doing this. Never mind. Oh, boy. Ow. That hurt. That hurt. You ever get those times when you laugh so hard you hurt yourself? That's what I had. All right. Ugh, I needed that. I needed to laugh. I needed a good laugh today. All right. Yeah, this is bringing her down Far Harbor's defenses. Well, it's here. And I know the Marine combat armor is in here somewhere. Radioactive fog. Yes. Yeah, the Children of Atom are interesting to me. They're kind of chaotic neutral. They don't really care as long as you don't do anything that can diminish radiation in any way. Which is probably why they shoot at you in the main game.
Did you hear that? I guess it was nothing.
Well, that was a useless thing of dialogue, I guess. Why was that even in the game? That doesn't seem like it had much of a point to be in the game. Eh, whatever. It's Bethesda. Oh, so we got a optional thing.
Oh, please.
Oh boy. Do we have more? That gives me 25. That gives me full. That gives me a lot of radiation resistance. Not as much as this would, but
oh, keep the faith. Must you.
Like, let's avoid the radiation infused things, shall we? Ha! Ah, it's because he's a synth and made of plastic. I get it. That's a funny joke.
Excuse me.
I was wondering when I get to meet our newest member. I'm Sister Mai. And rumor has it, you're the one who caught the attention of the Mother of the Fog. You happen to catch the Grand Zealot's, loyalty test too? Look, it's a lesson worth learning now. Trust is a big deal in this family.
Hmm.
Our members need to know how to steer clear of trouble. Just stay on the High Confessor's good side and you'll be all right. Now,
all right.
There's something I can show you. And not sure if the glow bothers you, but I can help with scouring too.
Was wondering if there was anything you needed help with.
Well, there is a project I'm kind of stuck on. I assume you saw the old rad decontamination arches on the way in. I've been trying to fix them for a while now, but I hit a snag. I need a pump regulator with some serious chemical shielding, industrial grade. And if any place on this island is going to have one, it's the Vimpop factory. The place is swarming with mutants. But if you're up for it, I can make it worth your while.
Well, we were at the Vimpop factory. We cleared it out.
Why fix the decontamination arches? Don't they get rid of radiation?
Not the way I rig them. I bypass the filters, so once we get the regulator in place, we'll have a clean way to get a big dose of glow. So, you game to recover it for me?
Alright. I'll track down the pump regulator for you.
You will? Fantastic! I figure it'll probably be somewhere near the mixing room. Just watch yourself out there, alright? So can I show you something?
You mentioned scouring. What's that?
Oh, right. Well, most of us here, the glow doesn't harm us. But Adam's picky about sharing his blessing. We keep some anti-rad meds on hand for those in need. Most folks around here, High Confessor included, consider it kind of a penitence. Scour oneself and embrace the glow anew.
Hmm.
So, did you want to peruse the goods?
Maybe later.
Take your time.
Alrighty. There's just a
watch over my brothers and sisters.
A glowing blood pack for the taking. I really need the ghoulish perk if I'm going to be working over in here.
See a kingdom reunited before I'm divided. Excuse me.
Yeah? I mean, glory to that. Wait. You're the new convert. You happen to see Brother Devin, the sickly guy praying off by himself.
Sure, I saw Devin. Why do you ask?
See, Brother Devin, he's been on a fast, a long one. No food.
Oh.
Irradiated water. Waiting for a sign from Adam. Most folks would say that's real admirable, giving yourself to Adam like that. What do you think?
I mean, it's his choice, right? Who are we to stop him?
That's easy to say, but look, me and Devin, we weren't born with Adam's blessing like everyone else around here.
Oh.
Rads, they hurt us. Now Devin thinks fasting and refusing meds till he dies is gonna get Adam to grant him some kind of revelation or something. I've tried talking to him. He won't listen to me anymore, and everyone else in this place thinks what he's doing is a brilliant idea. I know we don't know each other, but if you could convince him to quit, I'd owe you. Could give you some anti-rad meds I've cooked up. Recipe, too. Got some stuff in it that could come in handy, even for folks that don't mind rads. What do you say? Talk to him for me?
Okay, sure. I'll talk to him.
Oh, thank you. Please, just do it quick, all right? He's starting to look bad.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna see which one of these is Devin. I think I need... Oh, he's this guy. That guy over there. Yeah, that's who I thought he was talking about. Okay, I need... What I really need is the ghoulish perk combined with the rad immunity perk.
Wait, you?
must be watching over you.
Definitely. He didn't give me his gift, though.
Adam, from this spot, I, is that you? Oh, holy, oh, I'm sorry, brother. I thought you were, never
mind. Oh, boy.
Did you need something?
Zealot Ware asked me to speak to you. He's worried you're killing yourself. You need to stop.
Getting others to do his dirty work now, is he? You can tell him I appreciate the concern, but I must stay. Adam came to me, and I must do as he commands.
Adam came to you? What did you see?
My saving grace. Jet has been my crutch for many years. One day, I was in the woods, polluting myself, when a figure strode from the sky before me. A verdant stag. Wreathed in holy glow, it commanded me to return to the nucleus and to leave behind my iniquities and give myself fully to Adam. For my dedication, Adam would send another messenger who would free me from my shackles once and for all. That, brother, is why I must wait.
How do you know your vision of Adam's messenger wasn't just a hallucination? Brought on by the drugs.
What if it was? Holy Adam spoke to me, promised to free me from my weakness. He gave me a task, and I will obey.
When was the last time you used drugs?
The day of my vision. Haven't moved from this spot since.
So if you haven't used drugs since then, what makes you think you haven't already kicked the habit yourself?
Because I am weak, but Adam is strong. When his messenger appears, I will finally know that I have done what I must to be free.
Yeah, but sitting here endlessly? It's suicide.
You may be right, but stopping now, going back to my old ways, that too would be suicide. Here, I have a chance.
Good news! I am Adam's messenger, and I have come to free you from your shackles. Hi-ya! There! Now, let's just keep this between us, okay?
That's not funny. Now please, if you don't have anything else.
I guess I'll just talk to you later, brother.
Glory to Adam.
And he's killing himself. Where is Tectus, by the way? I don't see a quest marker for him. Is he even in here? Yeah, he's in here. I just have to do some quests first. Alright.
I spoke to Brother Devin. He's not giving up the fast. Says he's waiting for a messenger from Adam.
Damn. Well, thanks for... Wait, a messenger? That's what he's expecting? So, what if we give him a messenger? You're the one who saw the mother of the fall, right? What's she look like? They say she's faceless, dressed in tatters and all glowy.
She was more than that. Living shadow, oozing fog.
Yeah, but Devin doesn't know that. What if we make you look like what everyone thinks Adam's messengers look like? No face, the rags, the irradiated glow. Then you can go and talk him out of it. What do you say?
All right, I'm in. So, how do we do this?
The rags are the easy part. You can have my extra set. I washed them, I think at least once. And I've got an old sack hood you can use. Should make the faceless thing work. The painful part's gonna be the rads. You're going to have to get yourself really irradiated. Might be worth paying another visit to the spring. And once you've got that together, talk to Devin. In his state, well, Let's just hope he buys it.
Oh. Where's the sack hood? Oh, well, that's convincing. Alright, I have to go... I think I'm going to have to go deep in. Alright, let's just run around to this. We have to soak up quite a bit of rads. But it's worth it to snap Brother Devin out of it. Oh, the things I do for my people. Alright, we're close now. We're just waiting on the quest marker. It says 75% or more, so we should be close to breaking that. Oh, this is painful. What do I have in my aid? I do have Radaway. Okay, so that should help. I can just pop a Radaway and I'll be fine. Alright, let's get out of here before I keel over and die. Pop a Radix. That should keep me from getting irradiated. Yeah. Alright. I glow. I'm glowing, I think. I don't know if I am.
Atom's messenger, and I have been sent by him.
Oh, at last, I've done as Atom commanded. I have waited here diligently for your arrival, for you to finally release me from my bondage. Please, grant me Atom's strength and set me free.
Of course, child, your devotion is to be admired. You've made Atom proud this day. Just never do it again.
I won't. I won't. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Glory to Atom. I can't believe it. His messenger.
All right. Oh, boy. Oh, that was quite a slog. Oh, boy.
Zealot Ware, you did it. Atom above, you did it. Here, anytime I brew a new batch, you can have some. And if there's anything else I can do for you, you let me know. Got any more of your brew? Fresh out at the moment. Stop by in a couple of days. Now you need something else?
Why do you care so much about Devin?
I mean, he's a good kid. Sure, he likes his jet a little too much, but it's not like he was out raiding.
Oh.
He just needed a hand. Lucky for us both, you showed up. Huh. Kinda makes you wonder if Atom didn't have a part in this after all. So, something else.
You mentioned before you're affected by radiation. Why would you choose to live in a place like this?
Shore beats where I came from. Before joining the family, I was a trapper. Lived with a nasty bunch out in the fog. Barely scraping by. Kind of place you slept with a knife under your pillow to make sure no one stole your food. But one day, out hunting, we stumbled upon High Confessor Tectus and his crew on their way to a pilgrimage. We surrounded them, took them captive. Figured we could ransom them back for some grub and ammo. I pulled guard duty. Me and the High Confessor get to talking. You can probably figure out what happened next.
You turned on the trappers?
Mm-hmm. The High Confessor started describing the life I could have at the Nucleus with Adam. 3 meals a day. Not having to worry about getting eaten in my sleep. Radiation wasn't even that much worse. Plus, I had my brew to handle that. Ended up being a pretty easy decision. I helped the children clean out the trappers and started my new life here. So, something else I can do for you?
Didn't need anything at the moment.
All right, then. Take care of yourself.
Didn't mean to pull out my weapon. Oh, so this also gets rid of rads, but it also heals you for a set amount of time. Oh, that's good. Okay, that's brilliant. It's not as good as Radaway is, but it is all right. Resap. All right. So I need three parts tree sap.
I'll be divided before Sister Mai finishes her work on the decontamination arches.
Okay. Well, I know where to get the thing she needs, so I can do it. I'm not sure the decontamination arches would actually work. I'm not entirely sure how radiation works. I'm not entirely sure how you get rid of it, but I'm sure the decontamination arches don't work as well as they think they do. Then again, maybe they do, and I don't know. Cleared out the Vim Pop factory. So it's fine. I can just walk. I should be able to walk in here. Okay, so gulpers used to be salamanders? That's kind of an interesting little thing I didn't know about. I mean, it makes sense. They kind of look like salamanders and they continue to grow until I die. So they can just become real massive, is what you're saying. over here. Here's the entrance. There shouldn't be any more super mutants around here. So I should be fine? Okay, never mind. There's definitely still super mutants in here. Mixing room's over here, right? Yeah. It's up here. Okay, we only need to be here for a little bit. Oh, it's in there. How do I get in there? I honestly don't remember how I get in there. Hi, Nick. Don't mind me, I'm trying to get to a thing. Alright. Okay, this is where I found the Vim, the special Vim paint job. All right. Over here? Yes. Oh, yeah, that's a pump regulator, all right. Plasma cartridges. Ooh. I didn't mean to take that, but it's fine. Okay. Brahmin skull. Why would anybody collect a Brahmin skull? For that matter, why is that even in here?
Yeah, lend you a hand with that terminal. Gotta do his ass.
Sure, go ahead.
Hey, what's the plan?
Think you can unlock that terminal?
All right, Nick, what's he got?
We have this unlocked in just a... Not that either. There we go.
It's coming. It's on my to-do list after we do this. Oh. It's full of stim packs. Handy. All right, what is this? Ooh, a 10 millimeter. That's useful. I mean, I already have one of those, but still, useful. Actually, I should go back and read this. Door number 6. Take another head count at this time to ensure no guests wandered off in the brewing area. This area houses the control system that pump the various extracts and syrups that give our beverages their distinctive flavors. Below us, they are mixed with pure main spring water. We use a combination of mechanical agitators and forced aeration to provide a perfectly consistent mixture. Proceed to bottling. Came to the island a few weeks ago, and I've been feeling strangely calm ever since we got here. Not sure if it's this weird Vim stuff on the fog, but the others don't seem to feel it. If anything, they seem more violent. We took out another group of harbor men today. Mostly just stood there watching as Grunt smashed his way through their camp. I don't know why we're doing it anymore. There's plenty of hunting on the island, but when I brought it up to him, the others, they threatened to kill me if I turned weak like one of the humans. Grunt took a swipe at me, but he's slow enough that I was able to dodge it. I'm getting out of here. I figured out a plan. I found the passcode to the storage area in the office. If I can lock Grunt up in that section of the basement, the others are probably not going to be able to unlock the terminal. While they're busy trying to let him out, I'll be gone before they realize. Find somewhere quiet to live on my own. And be they manage to let Grunt out, he'll probably be so mad he'll attack them. Okay, so there's a super mutant that isn't harmful to people? Just living out in the world somewhere? Okay, I gotta meet that guy. I gotta meet that guy now. Twenty fusion cells. But how do I get out? The door's here somewhere, right? Where's the door?
Hey, do something for you?
There's clearly something stomping around back there. Wait, is that Grun?
See what you can do.
Can do.
Maybe this isn't the best idea, but I want to let this guy out to see what he looks like. He sounds like one of the bigger super mutants, by the sound of it.
I spent a long time wondering if the Institute had made any other prototypes. If I was just a failure, or they gave up, or just plain got bored, I always thought I was just more of their discarded trash. I never thought of the possibility that someone wanted me out, helped me escape. There's got to be some kind of proof out there. What really happened between me and Dima? I'd appreciate it if we could keep an eye out.
Actually, I think I already found something inside of Dina's memories. Take a listen.
All right. Let me run this real quick. God. Dima really did help me escape the Institute? I wasn't just tossed out with the garbage. I must have still been in a haze from one of the Institute's experiments on me. Did I really attack him? Did he really knock the daylights out of me and leave me for dead? Damn it. Why can't I remember?
Take it easy, Valentine. People forget things. Especially after something traumatic, like what happened between you and Dima.
Yeah, you're right. Well, I wanted proof Dima and I had history, and I got it. Figure out what to do. Should I give him a chance? Try to accept him as my brother? He might just be the only other prototype synth that exists.
I think you'd regret it if you didn't try to get to know him better.
You're right. Hmm. Maybe next time we swing by Acadia, I'll try to be a little nicer to the old synth. Try to make up for lost time. Thanks, by the way. I wouldn't know the truth without you.
All right. Oh, yeah, that's a big boy. And he's several levels higher than me. All right, we're getting out of here. Oh, that was a mistake. It's Grun, you dumbass. I let him out by accident. Well, not by accident. I meant to let him out. Grun? I didn't mean to let him out. Well, I did, but I didn't. I probably shouldn't have let him out. That was probably a mistake. Oops. I just wanted to see what he looked like. I didn't mean to let him out. So Grun is one of the super mutant as a behemoth. He's a lot bigger. Yeah, that's the main reason difference between a behemoth and a regular Superman. They're much bigger. Ow. Now we're out of here. That's right, the alien blaster. I haven't encountered it in this game. I know it's like this rare thing.
Did you hear that? I'm guessing it was nothing.
There was a big super mutant in there, though. Grun is a big boy. He reminds me a little bit like Swan, except Swan was a bit different. I think Swan grew up in the swamp or something. I think he grew up in the... I think he evolved in the commons and became a super mutant there. And then just continued to suck up radiation until he became massive.
Through the voice in his head? Or do you think he has to say the words aloud?
Who knows?
You're back. Thanks again for being game to track down that pump regulator. Now, care to check the stock?
Finally got that regulator from the Vim factory.
You did? Oh, fantastic. So that regulator should slot right into the apparatus downstairs. My bypass to the filters should take care of the rest. Unless I mess something up. Those arches should start spraying all the irradiated water the children could ask for. I was thinking, since you did all the heavy lifting, you ought to be the one to christen the old girl. Plug in the final piece? You willing to do the honors?
Sure, I can take care of that.
Great. Pumps down in the bay. Shouldn't give you any trouble. And here, for what you've done.
Oh my. Ignores damage and energy resistance. That's amazing. So if I can get like energy bullets or something on that. Because there's modifications and stuff that I can put. Where's the slot in? Oh, down there. Oh, okay. That's easy. That's an easy fix. Just gotta find the stairs. I'm not jumping down there.
Lovely. Just watch for fog crawlers.
Alrighty. Plug this in, and we are good to go. Let's not stay down here any longer than we have to, though. Oh. Oh, wait, it's over here. Never mind, I was right. Do I even have okay, I'm gonna check that. Do I even have 7 intelligence? I have 4. No, I wouldn't have been able to do that anyway. Just showing up. That would have been funny though, just showing off, being like, I fixed it properly. You're welcome. Stop mumbling to yourselves. It's weird. Alright, test it. It's going to irradiate me, but... Ah! It's soaking into my clothes. Ow. Gross. How do I get the... How do I get the High Confessor to show up? Where even is he? Alright, what is... I don't have the waste... I don't have the ghoulish perk yet. One more in endurance should do it, right? Yeah, and then I can get the ghoulish perk next time. Okay! Good! Goody goody gum draps! Alright, what am I looking... Now where's the High Confessor? Oh, he's up there. He's up there in his little cubbyhole. Where are you, Tectus? I'm here to murder you. I'm here to tell you that your enemy has arrived and stuff. Oh, he's in here. Yeah. You walk through Hallowed Hall. Launch terminal. Oh, that is for the nuke. That's not good. We're not touching that. Far Harbor will know Adam's wrath. Where's my rat away? He's in here somewhere.
Have you finished your prayers already?
Yes, I have. Hello, High Confessor.
Excuse me. Covered a holotape. Confessor Martin is planning to come back and take over. We should come up with a plan, but not here. The command center tunnels should be far enough away from the rest of the children.
Martin, it can't. Play it. I want to hear that coward's voice.
Time is over.
He's alive. None of the other children can know about this. The command center, you said. I'll ensure we aren't disturbed.
Hi, Confessor.
I will send word. We're not to be bothered.
Excuse me, High Confessor.
Perhaps we should not be seen talking.
That old robot living in the observatory has been aiding Far Harbor, heretic.
Now what am I supposed to do? The meeting location? Seriously, where is it? Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going, but...
Confessor's word is the word of Adam. Remember that.
Ow. Okay, get out. Get out. Where am I supposed to meet with him? Oh, now it's on the map. All right. What time? How long have I been recording for? 56 minutes. All righty. Well, I can take care of this real fast. I think. Yeah, this is the old command center. This should be... Oh, it isn't here. But where, though? Where do I go? I'm trying to figure it out.
It's over, Tectus. Dima sent me to kill you, and I will if I have to. But if you agree to leave for good, I'll let you live.
Dima! You traitorous!
How do I hide the evidence? Oh, like that. Oh yeah, we bricked him in. return to Dima. Okay, we can do that. Alright, let's do this. Oh, you'll know. Nobody will find him. We built a giant wall on top of him. We buried him into a wall. Nobody's gonna find him. People of the Commonwealth, I've eliminated Tectus. Oh, nobody will find him ever.
Division will find us all the time.
Or will it? Alright, let's go. Let's go return to Dima. Dima! We did a thing! Yeah, I figured that one. Figured it was made out of an observatory. I could have taken a wild guess. I mean, you know, it's not that obvious. It's pretty obvious. All right. Dima.
Should only need just a little more fresh air.
So, Dima, look, show me what you're talking about. I didn't want to believe you at first about your brother.
You don't have to apologize, man. I know it must have been a shock.
Yeah, well, I still don't feel proud of taking it as bad as I did. Maybe we could start over.
Good to talk to you again.
Hey, Dima.
I suppose you've heard the news. The High Confessor has had a vision. Adam demands peace. Can I assume you're here to tell me your task is done?
It's been dealt with, yes.
Excellent.
I'm starting to envy Dima. This whole situation makes me wish I could erase my memories, too.
Peace can finally come to the island. It's a heavy
Yay.
Burden what we've done. But now the Nucleus, Far Harbor, and Acadia will all flourish together.
It was the right thing to do.
It was necessary. Hope for a better future. That will be the judge of our actions. I'll handle things from here. I'll arrange talks between the children of Adam and Far Harbor. They will learn to prosper together under our
Yay.
Guidance. The children will revel in their irradiated bastion. The harbormen will continue to survive and reclaim what the fog has taken from them. And my people will remain safe here. For all you've done, you should also pay a visit to the Nucleus. I believe the High Confessor will want a word with you. And of course, you are welcome in Acadia whenever you like. After all, where would we be without you?
Receive the Protector of Acadia perk. When severely damaged, there's a chance you'll receive a massive but temporary bonus to damage and energy resistance. Okay. How is that a rare achievement? It's part of the main questline for Acadia. For the entire Far Harbor DLC. How does nobody... whatever. Okay, there all of them go. Can we talk to Kasumi? Okay, so completing all these just gave us a bunch of experience. Kasumi?
So,
there you are.
It sounds like there's going to be peace on the island. It was you, wasn't it? You found a way to fix things.
It was the right thing to do.
I can't believe people like you actually exist. Part of the reason I didn't trust Dima was because... he seemed too selfless. But you're just like him. Hey, listen. So, when you first showed up, you came to get me. To bring me home. I've been thinking a lot about that. I hurt Kenji and Rei by leaving, didn't I? I could have just stayed home, pretended everything was all right, but I left them. Should I go back? They obviously still care about me. Or who they think I am. They need a daughter. They deserve to have one. Everything in Acadia has been settled. I found my answers. Maybe it's time I did something for someone else.
Kasumi, please, listen to me. You're not a sin. You're the real Kasumi. You're their daughter.
That's the thing, isn't it? Now I'll never really know. That idea is always going to be there, somewhere in the back of my mind. But You're right. I'm real enough, aren't I? Maybe
That's
all anyone can be sure of. I need a
That's all anyone needs.
I should start saying goodbye to everyone. Thank you. For everything. Maybe I'll see you back in the Commonwealth?
Definitely. Okay, then. Well, I think I'm gonna leave it here. Alright, we've resolved a lot of different storylines now. Kasumi's headed home. And that we've brought peace to all three major factions of Far Harbor. Though, I mean, there's still stuff we're gonna have to explore in Far Harbor. But as far as I'm concerned, the DLC's done. The DLC's over and done with. We will come back and get some of the stuff that's in here. And try to do some of the stuff that we need to get done here. Like, find the Marine Combat Armor. But as far as I'm concerned, everything's said and done. Everything's finished here. We're done. We can head back to the Commonwealth and work on some other stuff. There's some other DLCs that we can work on. There's still the main content we need to work on, which is quite a bit. And there's also the Vault-Tec Workshop. And that's probably one of the bigger ones, because it enables me to build my own vault, more or less. So, yeah, all we have to do is talk to High Confessor Tectus, and then turn this into Mr. Nakano, and then we're done. There's some other stuff we have to explore. I mean, there's some other minor storylines we need to finish up. But as far as I'm concerned, everything's over and done with. All we need to do is go to talk to Mr. Nakano, talk to the High Confessor, and that's it. Then we can go home and finish up whatever we need to finish up in the next episode. But for right now, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, hit that like and the subscribe button. Also, be sure to follow me on Facebook and on Twitter in the description below. And until next time, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace!
Every but then Sanji revealed that no, this is not the correct wine. You were incredibly wrong, sir. Enjoy your food. And yeah, Mobai didn't agree too much with that, so he took a bug off the ground that he killed, placed it in his soup, and tried to get the restaurant.